thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. Tyranitar is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It didn't do anything. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Abra uses its move. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Solrock is sent out. A small hit. Its speed fell. Tyranitar suffers from its burn. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A brilliant hit! The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense. A smashing blow. Sliced by Stone Edge. It went down. Is sent out. Starly starts to attack. Nailed by Brave Bird. It went down. Cresselia is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Cresselia is slowly losing its health! Moltres is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Moltres starts to attack. Yeah! A perfect shot! That dealt some massive damage. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Solid hit! Oh! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Ooh! taken down by Lunar Dance. Abra is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Hit by Psychic! It went down! The results are in! The red corner has won the game!